day we're in the kitchen and I decided to make my first cooking vlog. And here my nyanyas, everything. So the first thing I'll do, I'm going to boil my chicken, and I normally boil it with garlic. Yes, I normally boil my chicken with garlic, and we'll leave it for a few minutes, then we'll be back. Chicken is boiling and I'm just over here passing time. You know, when you're boiling meat or whatever, you don't know what to do. Normally I go watch TV, and when I do that, shakuna inaungua. So I'm here keeping watch. I'll just show you guys the spices that I'm going to use. Turmeric, your hikosi. I'm also going to use paprika and gram masala. I don't like using so many spices because I just don't like spices. But if you love spices, you can use as many as you want. You can put chili, you can put whatever you want to put. And also my sea salt. Like, of course you can't cook without salt. I mean, anyway, let's see. So as you can see, my cuckoo is really boiling, and yeah, it's coming around. Smelling so good. So I'm gonna add turmeric. Adding paprika now, and that's pretty much it. And garam, spin spices, and then I come out but two more. Now I want to add oil. Ikisha shika kabisa. Kisa hii. Ikishika kabisa, then I add oil. And then you want it. Ina ka fiti? Mm. I hope it tastes good.
It tastes good.
Oil? Kwa ni meka oil bado? Ime tosa? Najwa Afrikaans wa wapi machi?
Unafina wana macho.
Ancestors are kwangi iti na. Mama pendangi oil now, so I think that's enough. Yes, and then let that cook. I'm about to put tomato paste. Astaka shoda. That's enough. Sindio. Sindio from to be matina.
Excuse our ancestors.
Wamesema imetosha. It is enough. Haya, sende no. Sijui kama hizi nyanya zimetosha.
endelea kwa nguvu.
Nawe nasoga mkarango.
Hey, mheshimiwa,
inakapwa bi ebu sasa tutafunika tuache ipike then tutaona. I'm going to add this supu that I used to boil the chicken with, but take him out kwanza. Mtu anza na kiasi. Hiyo ilikuwa kiasi sana. Acha niongeze tena. Get into this. Siku kwa sijui kama naisiri. Mtu ufei kukoroga sana. Ukikoroga sana itakuwa ni uji.
Story time. Sasa, ile time ulikuwa na work. Sinilikuwa na baki peke yangu. Niliamua nipike kuku from start. Oh my God.
Ili bako?
Kabisa.
Wango.
Wee, it's backfired.
Itakuwa nini?
Lakini nilikula me and my friend. Kama unajidua mwenye alikula yu kuku.
Acha ni switch kwa the other. Mehama. Hivu mulo ya lakishwa.
Mwenye alikula, but ilikuwa tamu, ni too late.
Ilikuwa uji, ama ilikuwa mbichi.
Siju ya adi, ilikuwa hivyo tu.
So, upishi hodari ina come through. Upike nini?
Wacha.
Nini ni wewe? Na niko hapa na kwa vlogger. Ame over jikoni. So you say hi.
Hi.
So unajificha nini watu na jasura.
Dusty.
Eh, kumbe mimi usikoroge itakuwa uji. Acha nifinyike. Meiva. We're gonna serve it with ugali and I'll